this outfit today. I'm Sylveon, by the way, is because I've always worn a pink wig on day 2 of CoffeeCon since 2013, so I wanted something that could match the pink wig.
get my name. Truly, no meaning.
因为我平常是一个老板，然后我很喜欢掌握权力，所以我觉得 King 这个名字还蛮适合我的，所以我取名 King。
因为我有很喜欢的作家叫茶艺先生，我就跟他取了差不多的名字。
What do you think of Craig Cosplayer?
Is she pretty? Do you consider her pretty?
还可以的。
What got you guys into cosplaying?
我是因为高中的时候接触到黑执事，然后我很喜欢夏尔，所以我就去出这个角色。
You may not believe, but when I was a kid, I'm really shy girl. So I want to change myself to be more confident. So I start cosplaying.
我以前最喜欢的是那个七龙珠，我一直很想抠，但是没有办法。但希望有一天我可以用做那个肌肉衣，然后做那个假发，然后看能够出七龙珠里面的角色。
Since you love Dragon Ball, which was the character that you wanted to cosplay the most when you wanted to cosplay Dragon Ball?
贝吉塔。
Yeah. must pin your opponent for a count of 1, 2, 3. No headbutts are allowed, no elbows, and most importantly, no low blows. No kick to the groin. Oh! Well, it seems like Kumamon has just given a low blow to Pumamon. How can you do this? Now, what is Pumamon gonna do right now? He is struggling. I think he needs to get up. To pick this guy up right here. Okay, your opponent is right there, Pumamon. Well, Kumamon seems to be apologizing right here. And now both bears are going to duke it out. Boogie with the bear.
Bye. obvious question. How difficult was it to do your costume and how long did it take?
I think like one and a half years.
Smile at the official photographer, guys.
currently back home. Wanted to stay for HobbyCon's after party, but I went for dinner with family just now. HobbyCon was really, really fun this year. There's a lot of activities going on. I really enjoyed it. Thanks to all who came and visited us at our booth again. Thanks to everyone who came and said hi. I am currently quite tired, so I'm going to end the vlog right here. Thanks for watching. My battery is dying again, so bye!